WFP sincerely hope that it can reach agreement with the authorities in Houthi areas of Yemen to avoid the suspension, as the need of 12 million people who depend on our assistance are, of course, a priority. The food can arrive easily in the country. The food is in the country. What we need now is access. What we need now is operational independence, access to the most vulnerable, and the start of a biometric registration program. That's something very important. What we say now is that all this needs to stop. We are here to save 12 million people, many of them children and women, to save them from famine. I mean, everybody should work together, and the interest and the first interest of everybody today should be the civilian population. As of today, 87 of these WFP contracted trucks carrying WFP food, but also agricultural supplies from FAO, remain in custody across different security and customs checkpoints across Ibd and Baida governorate.
Since March 2015 up to the 2 of May, we have 7,169 killed, 7,169, and 11,392, so 11,392 injured.